New at 5, you could soon pay a lot more to have your child play soccer in Lee County. Field time at the Sherman Soccer Complex is increasing by 60%. NBC2's Levi Ismail found out that hike should have you and families who play there playing double.
Coaches tell me there's very little they can do because the cost will eventually make its way to the parents. They know many teams rely on this field, but this rate could keep kids home.
Hundreds, maybe even thousands of kids choose soccer each year in Lee County.
You want to keep your children in sports and activities.
In sports where the cost of everything from cleats to the ball can get pricey, parents like Layla Brady find a way.
You want to keep them out of the bad places. So you're trying to give them opportunities, but it's very expensive.
Nowhere else in Lee County is it more expensive to lace up the cleats than on this Gateway field. The hourly rate per field now $48 under the lights, a 60% increase.
I don't know if it's got to be fundraising or, but the cost has to get lower, because it shouldn't just be the wealthy kids.
Board of Supervisors for Gateway Services voted 3-2 last week to push the measure forward. Supervisors we reached out to refused to comment, despite many questions on how they arrived at a number far more expensive than any other area fields.
Make sure that it's always in the best interest of the kids, our leagues run. What we can't control is what board members or executive directors or whoever it is.
Remember, the cost is per field per hour. On any given night, as many as 6 fields could be played on for hours, and it's money that can add up. The cost passed on to parents who may decide sports just isn't an option.
As a parent, I mean, you give up your whole self just so your kids have every opportunity.
All other Lee County soccer fields work under the same rate for renting fields, which is about $20 per hour per field without lights and $30 with lights. The new rates for Gateway go into effect next year. In the newsroom, Levi Ismail, NBC2.